view over there. That's just pretty awesome. That's almost as awesome as watching that Mike Less guy on YouTube.
That is one good-looking tractor and grain cart.
Hey everybody, it is Farmhand Mike, and I am out standing in this cornfield between Greenville and Versailles, Ohio. I am out here with CY Schwieterman Incorporated out of Arcanum, Ohio, one of their three offices, and they are out here putting a main drain tile through this field. They started out putting a 30-inch drain in. I missed that. I got here right as they were finishing that up. Then they're going to put a catch basin in, and I'm going to take you through that process. And now they are putting in a 24-inch drain tile here that they're going to Y off two different ways. So we're going to go through the whole process here. So I hope you enjoy this educational video from Farmhand Mike.
This is not my first field tiling or field drainage video with CY Schwieterman Incorporated, but this one's a little different. The other videos I've shown you in the past, they are going in and systematically draining a field with the 4 or 6 inch tile that's every 40 or 50 feet apart. This is a main county drain here, and what they are doing, they are fixing a main drain tile that was put in at the turn of the century. You start getting these blowouts because it was an old clay tile that's 100 years old. You can come in here and you can fix these spots, but eventually they have to come in here and redo this whole thing, as they are doing here. Now this tile that they're putting in right now, or this drain line, is not just for this farmer's field, but it involves all the other property owners in the surrounding area. There's going to be a lot of different farms other than this farmer that drain into this ditch, so you have to get everybody involved with this before you start this project. So what they did is they ran a 30-inch line from the creek up to here. They're going to put in a catch basin, and then this is going to Y off, and they're going to put in two 24-inch drain lines, as you'll see later on in the video. This video is 27 minutes long, but if you watch it the whole way through, you'll get a pretty good understanding of what they're doing and how this all works. Towards the end of the video, I got some great drone shots as they are trenching in the 24-inch drain. But right now, we're going to take you through the process as they put this catch basin in, get everything squared up and started, and start dropping the 24-inch tile. And the tile you see right there that they're digging at was just a replacement of the old clay tile, just to temporarily fix it.
Down there, Doug. Not level. Dylan's got it in the 312.
yard.
Somebody can throw that 24 inch piece in.
One more.
Now, some of you may be wondering why they come into a standing cornfield and did this versus doing it in the off season. A big project like this really has to be done in the drier part of the year, like July or August in the summertime. As if you tried to do a project like this in the winter, there's just going to be too much water running through here. It's just going to be a big muddy mess and make it almost impossible to do it efficiently. That's going to wrap up this video. I hope everyone enjoyed it. Feel free to hit that like button. If you're not a subscriber, please consider subscribing to my channel and feel free to comment below. Remember, you can also find me on Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. As always, thanks for watching and supporting my social media.